Welcome. Today I'll be showing you how to register for self-service password reset. Registering for self-service password reset is easy and can be done in just a few clicks. By registering now, you can save yourself a call to your help desk if you ever forget your password. Instead, you'll simply verify the information you registered and get right back into your account. Let's get started. First, open a web browser and go to aka.ms/ssprsetup. You may also be asked to register for self-service password reset when signing into your email or another resource in your organization. On this page, you'll see which information you can register. Depending on your organization settings, you may see office phone, authentication phone, authentication email, security questions, or a combination. If some information has already been pre-populated, for example, authentication phone, choose Verify. Otherwise, you can set up information such as security questions by choosing Set Them Up Now. Once you've finished setting up all the information shown, choose Finish. You are now registered for self-service password reset. If you forget your password in the future, you can reset it. Just choose Can't Access Your Account from the sign-in screen. If you'd like to learn more about registering for self-service password reset, go to aka.ms/register for SSPR. Thanks for watching!